that I've answered before. It lives in my walls, and it's under the floor. If this was meant for me, why does it hurt so much? And if you're not made for me, why did we fall in love?